Did you know that the oldest aircraft in the world still in operation is the Wright Flyer III? It was built in 1905 and can still be seen at the National Air and Space Museum in Washington, D.C.